Delphine. It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose. We must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Here it is. Come. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach, during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh! This is where they built Alduin's Wall, to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy, in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard this wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. Its location has been lost for centuries, but I've found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karth Spire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. From Riverwood? The road south through Falkreath is the most direct route. Or you could catch the carriage from Whiterun to Markarth, and then approach from the west. Either way, the Reach is wild country these days. The Forsworn are everywhere. Best be careful. Your call. Might be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karth Spire. Good luck. Orgnar, this is it. The inn is yours. I'm probably never coming back here.
Well now, that's something to think about.
Take care of yourself, Orgnar. Goodbye.
Yeah, sure. You too, Delphine. You be safe.